All right, thanks, Taylor, for that preview. The State Highway Patrol and the Berkeley County Sheriff's Office are investigating a fatal single car crash that killed a Somerville man. The coroner's office identifying the victim as Alejandro Guerrero, who was a passenger in the car when that crash occurred on Drop-Off Drive in Somerville. We're told the accident happened just before 7 o'clock last night. Details on the condition of the driver or any possible charges have not been released.